Good day everyone, in this video I'll be showing you a solution when the terminal in your Cisco packet tracer is empty. So first, when you go to your PC and terminal, you see it's empty. Therefore, just click this icon, connections, and then the blue line, then RS232, then console. When you go here, the terminal, it's fine. That's all. Thank you.